to another episode of Skate Line and BD, and it's a brick. Ow, he's mighty mighty, but just blew his ass cheeks out. Goes to Sora Shirai. Solutions, toxic positivity. Now that's when you're too nice, like Gustav style. When he was sliding on that ledge and tapped it 3 times and Morse code saying, I'm the shit. Gustav needs to be film and edit free. Don't stand there. That's hours of sunlight you'll never get back. Time is the only thing we can't get. That ponytail will always be there. It might turn gray one day though, son. We need you to focus. Lock in. None of y'all skating like him. It don't look as effortless. See, y'all look good. Barney Page looks amazing. Sorry, Barney. I didn't mean to put you in that. I almost did. It's a good team. Sour's good. But I'm saying, Gustav. You know when David Ruffin walked up and said, I'm David Ruffin, this is the Temptations? Gustav and Sour Solution. This week's damn nigga, we almost accepted you as one of our own. But look at those orange bushings. They're clearly independence. Goes to the Avatar kid. You had one shot and you blew it.
Got the ace trucks, you got the Spitfire wheels.
It's Peter Hewitt. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Y'all better be careful because Montel Jordan ain't had a hit since then. He'll come for y'all with them ceased and desisters. That shit is a kind of a good jingle and always been a viral vine. Go look it up. Peter Hewitt just turned 50. That's a half a century of just straight up gnarliness. This is how you create heroes right here. Show people your life with the Grassos and the Phelps. Peter Hewitt's right there with them. Flipping, having fun, doing that crazy tweet thing that Grant Taylor does. Peter Hewitt did that first. Actually, we don't know, we can't confirm, but he did it in this video and it feels comfortable to say right now. Passion's video, now I could've used the extra helping of some high tour. Didn't get it, that's fine. I know everybody was only supposed to have 45 seconds of fame. This is like all the European cool kids, but if you would've just hooked me up, bitch, like when you go to Chipotle and they give you that spoon and they be taking chicken off, like what are you doing, baby? Leave it there. That's for me. Don't count it, come on now. This ain't the scale, this is a drug deal or a burrito. Let's get extra with it. I'm hungry, dog. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm just saying. I don't know what's getting more silky smooth, that nigga's tricks or his shirts. High Taurus in his pocket of greatness. Anti-heroes Turbo Island. Y'all should have caught this twin turbo. Don and Grant together dominating the streets and spots and skate parks of demos in the UK. Don is back fully. You know, the resurgence is always fire, bro. Your comeback story, Michael Jordan 45. You know what I'm saying? This is Don in his 45 era right now. Grant been there, dominating, huge, powerful. Don's a little more condensed, all them damn tricks. Maybe he should just sit down with Chris Fanner one day and be like, bro, like 3 to 5 more. I got him, I can teach him. I ain't hating, I'm just saying. If there was a parlay on guessing your tricks, bitch, I'd be rich. I would kick it with Jeff Bezos, cause I'd be like, yo, I need to buy a boat today. Nigga, I'm ballin'. This good night from another episode of Skate Line and BD, and the hippie just went tech. Makes sense, Mark's from Silicon Valley. Play the clip. This good night from another episode of Skate Line and BD. Who came up with the alphabet? And how? Two minutes.